blinking we start. Right, so up next we have Isam against Prubrebuexua. Happened to Brian Hart in grand finals of Tekken. Shout outs to Ryan, man. Brian Hart, one of these guys. Brian Hart was a top player when I was reading how to learning how to read, man. Alright, get back to it. Up next we are gonna have PXP, KIG, VAY, VXG, EMP, whatever, you know, Lord Problem X. So the backstory, guys, is Problem has won the three previous bracket resets. And he's gassed, right? He's like, yeah, I'm the best, you know, like, you guys are gonna get it, right? So he entered as Lord Problem X today. So, let's see. Let's see Problem X war! Getting getting that Bison Colgate sponsored character worked on. Any good players in this tournament, HiQ? If it's, are you kidding, man? Are you like, are you watching what I'm watching? I'm having freaking Problem X playing right now, and you're asking me any good players. Well, what do you want me to say? Is this Street Fighter 5? Yes. Is this London? Yes. Any good players? They are here playing right now. So, well, can't say anymore, really. Alright, Problem X, best Bison universe, Phantom on this second, obviously. Kidding it, look at this. Problem just won't do anything. Man, keep the... Keep the really, really dry games coming in. A nice wake-up jab. Wake-up jab are gonna be the Street Fighter 5 killer, man. Like, man, how many times do you get? Okay, alright, guys, I would like to ask you something on the common Street Fighter 5 session at home, right? So an hour, which means you're gonna match make approximately 4 or 5 matches. How many times do you get hit by a wake up jab? And don't lie to me. Please be real and tell me about it. Meanwhile, I'm gonna get back to the match and be back on that Bison against Karin. Isam had to defeat Hurricane. And now gets the improved Bison after Hurricane gets Problem X. Nice juggles from Isam, gets the maximum damage and the cross up. Really good to jump on Bison. Cancels the V-trigger and that's when Bison is carry. Ooh, and the super! And this is gonna get him the life lead. And there are only 6. Wait, is the life lead happening early enough? Ooh! Somebody got V-wrecked. Street Fighter 5 wreckage, man. V-wrecked! Shoutouts to Problem X Super on the last second, really good one. Alright, go back to the card for perfect. Oh my god, what a button. Plus 3, 10 kilometers range, crush counter, hit confirmable to anything. That's literally a baby combo. That's like, you know, that's in the books, like my first combo. In Gutex books, first chapter, my first combo is Bison's crush counter combo. Nice corner pursuit, but now Isam gets cornered by himself. That's pretty bad to let Bison out. Now gets him some maneuver. Nah! Ooh, and the V trigger. I believed in it, man. I actually believed in it. Go back to it. Dash in and throw a nice one from Isam. So risky. But remember, guys, this is not all. When Bison dashes, there are chances that you might possibly, in a certain world, punish the dash. It happens. It's not online. You know, this is not Tesco Chair Connection. This is not Time on the Cable for our American friends. This is actual offline. Nice circle from Isam. No meter used. Keeps his super and gets the EX dash, the Dudley special. Very good. Alright. Nice one for Problem. Ooh, and the counter! Oh, and I believe I have to play, so I'm gonna... Tyrant, can you come and save me? While I'm gonna have to play... I'm gonna actually have to play Jammers. So the next one to come on commentary is the bad player. You know? Alright, guys. Leaving you with Tyrant. While
yo, guys. What's going on?
And have fun playing Ermika, I guess, all my life. Hopefully, I guess, right.
Have fun. Problem X putting in work.
Bison,
yes, Sam, looking slightly flustered. What's going on, Stream Monsters?
Round one. Fight.
Yeah, he does have problems executing the critical eye actually on that side. Like, it's a pad thing. Oh yeah, jumping like that. So without meter, Karen does have problems anti-air in Bison from that range. It's quite difficult for her. Like, she would trade a lot of time at best. Oh yeah, that's punishable. Right. Yeah, Sengal, I remember that. I remember that, man. With Dudley, he'd always like miss stuff on certain sides, right?
Nice.
Oh wow, now this is where Bison can come back, man. V-Trigger is... he's super scary. Using that Dudley-esque dash to get in. Alright. Oh, plus one, yeah. V-reversal not really effective there. Okay. Using all of his bars just to try and keep him in. Okay, okay. Bison's so slow he couldn't keep up with that boy. Okay. Oh no. Probably should have been he could have been waiting and maybe anti-ed him there, but back to neutral now. It's something with a life lead. As long as he doesn't take any... nice jab anti-air. You know, jab anti-airs are so good in this game. I think Dalsim's jab... When Dalsim anti-airs you with jab, it's 3 frame rather than 4. And that's so good. Like, a lot of characters have that. Okay, sweet. Knockdown. Hard knockdown. Street Fighter Force time. Yeah. So Bison down now, but he does have... Okay, I was about to say... Never count him out with V-Trigger, but... Issam holding it down, ties it up 1-1, and that looked like a lot more solid round from Issam. It seems like when he gets more like upset at himself or something like that, he plays solid. Alright, nice. Light scissors is plus 3 on hit, so. I do feel that Karen definitely does very well in the neutral against Bison. Oh wow, that was really sick. Was that meaty? Must have been, right? Stand medium kick, confirmed ridiculous. Ooh, just trying to bait the throw, but doesn't quite get the crouch medium kick. Minus 2 on plus 2. Nice, V reversal. Just really effective to use that against scissor kicks. It just stops Bison in his tracks. Minus 14, he can punish that with stand hard punch. Oh, that's interesting, Phenom. Yeah, it's recent. Her V-reversal is actually really good, man. Alright. There we go. And now Bison's down in the corner. Okay, probably uses his. Issam needs to make something happen now. 10 seconds left on the clock. Oh wow, that could have been a round if he did a hard punch punish. All right, closes it out with medium kick.
Round two. Quiet.
Rotec here. So it's interesting to notice Bison's Devil's Reverse actually doesn't build any meter, so... You know, it's just a spacing tool, really. Far range. Okay, ooh. Oh, wow, now Issam piling on the pressure. Look at the life lead here. Yeah, chooses not to do the EX uppercut, just wants to shimmy instead, but it is Bison. 2 crushed counters and he wins the match. No! Okay. Oh, could have actually killed if he did an EX Tenko. Alright, alright. Even if he got the regular Tenko, frame perfect, he could have done a combo to kill, but, you know, that's not easy to do in that situation when you're just trying to stop Bison from teleporting around. Alright, so everything there was actually unsafe, but they were at ranges where they couldn't punish, so... Minus two. So whenever either one of these guys, one of these characters, sorry, doesn't move, that's even you know, minus like two or minus one, you want to press buttons to stop them from pressuring the other, because it can really become a, like, as Venom said in his interview with Venahubs, it's a very momentum-based game. So, like, whoever's on top is really on top. It's a bit like MKX in that way, actually. Right. So that's minus two as well, I believe. Could be wrong. Alright, already we, 40 seconds on the clock and not a lot has happened. But Bison with a lead. Alright, nice. Crash medium punch. Oh, wow. Everything going problems way right now. And Issam. Oh, no, he wanted the. Okay, gets the throw here. So Bison is now out of meter, but he does have B reversal. Issam baits it. Okay, this is where it's scary. Okay, Bison with no bar. Overhead. Oh, gets the stomp, and now he's just going to run away. This is over. Give up. You can't win. Very unfortunate to Issam. Took it down to the last round, but a problem just really knows when to go in and when to just back off. And that's so important, especially with Bison, you know. Really good play. Alright.
There's something quite interesting I want to talk about. God, I'm loud. Sorry.
I was like, wow, Rich.
What did I do to you?
That was loud. You deafened me.
I know, I'm sorry. I'm an amateur, I don't know what I'm doing. If I got a minute to do this, I don't know. So guys, make sure you check out tapastic.com/series, six buttons. Basically, there's a guy called EB Charlie, and he's created a comic book around the FGC, so it's a guy called Quillin who plays the game at his local gaming bar called Button 6.
Right.
And Ryan Hart makes an appearance.
Oh, really?
And his best friend's called Arturo.
Okay.
And there's another little girl in it called Penelope. There's even like a little cameo of a certain match.
A recognisable... Yeah.
So, yeah, guys, if you've got time, check out that link in the middle. That's EB Charlie.
That's cool.
On Twitter. And I'm sorry for the loud microphone. I'm not with it tonight. And also, he drew that picture there on our art competition.
Oh, that's sick.
At the barber shop. So, we're going to say, guys, EB Charlie on Twitter. Check out his stuff. It's kind of all, you know. The comic's really good. It comes every Monday.
A birdie with the shank as well. That. That's
and
great.
It's good. I was impressed. There's a lot of references. Very relatable.
That's cool, man.
So anyway, up next.
Really, really good to see people creating that original content, man. Really good stuff.
It's like Andreas' day, isn't it?
Oh my god! Like, is this his first bracket reset?
Yeah, it is.
And you know, this guy. He doesn't really come out the stuff unless he knows he's going to do
no.
well.
No. Tramp.
And he did sick today, man. Like, his game with PAX, so good.
I know. So, the return of Andreas.
Yeah.
Picking the fat characters as always.
Yeah, picking the fat characters, man.
True to his love for fat men.
Representing the fat boys.
So, this is winners round five. Vzurk doing really well with that really, really crazy... Oops. Really crazy Nash play.
Oh yeah, no, Sengen, I remember he came to one, it was like, he came to the first one, didn't he, or the second one?
Did he?
Yeah, I believe he did. Him. I don't think he did like very well though.
I didn't see him, he was hiding in the back. So let's, losers round five, this is a winner's semi-match. Bracket reset 50-something, where are we at? I don't even know, I'm so drunk. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Let's do it, man. Okay, so going in with Vzurk, who's going to go in Nash.
Oh, I love it. Straight away to Scythe. He doesn't care.
So Vzurk is a very aggressive Nash player. I played some sets with him online. Yeah, he's really, like, goes in. Like, in and in. All right, so Sonic Scythe. Guessing with the overhead. So if you do block Charlie's overhead, it's unsafe. It's like minus six, I think. All right, nice. Ooh, just goes in. It seems like it's a bit of a struggle when a character really just pressures Birdie. You know, he doesn't have the fast buttons to deal with it.
A full horn. Activate. Oh, no.
Yeah, oh,
you know what?
He walked forward.
Too many of you walk into that. Yeah.
And he gets some health back for using the EX version as well.
I reckon that.
He needs to back off. Just throw a boom. Okay, okay.
All right, so Vzurk, convincing first game.
Yeah. See, this is the kind of pressure. It looks like Birdie can't deal with it, man. Nice, using the armor. Good stuff. Okay, ooh, yeah, unsafe, definitely. Birdie has the range with that medium punch, man. Yeah, okay. So Nash cannot escape, as well, you know. That's his way out the corner. But
oh,
Andreas fully aware and just command grab.
Keeping the pressure on.
Yeah, and all this safe pressure as well.
Oh, the emotes are working.
Yo, that's
sorry.
The Damascus and Problem X. That's too good. That's great.
Sorry.
Those emotes are kind of sick, actually. Yo, look at that Damascus.
In it, shiny head. The French guy.
Shin Damascus.
Good dash and sweep. Wake up, Jap. You look, Tengu. Stop it. I'm gonna time you out.
All right. Oh no. Too far to punish with the chain, I guess. Dolphin dive, not effective. Alright, what?
Just do it!
What the hell, man? Alright, yeah, so when he's in a V-trigger, that, you know, that thing has, I think it's two, three, it's two hits of super armor, I think.
Tengu, stop it! You're gonna get timed out.
Nah, spam it,
man. Cheeky Andreas! Yeah, look, Vzurk knows. So, alright, mate. You want to get cheap with Birdie? Let's do it. Let's do it, mate! Can this be the return of Andreas?
Yeah.
I hope it is. He's the one that hasn't come back, isn't he?
Well, he's one of the strongest London players, so.
Absolutely.
Nice. So Vzurk using his normals a bit more wisely now. He's being aggressive, but he's okay. All right. Nah, he expected the fast wake up. Nice. Free hugs. Sonic. That was nice. Get the double chip. Wow. Vzurk he's been rather reckless, but it is working out.
Gotta be careful with the armor though.
Look at the damage on that, that's dumb.
What? No! You are such a scumbag, Andreas!
Are you kidding me? Come on, grab.
Wow, what a comeback.
Man like Damascus is coming back. Have you seen your emote? They're using the emote in the stream, in the chat.
He's like, what? Yeah. What is emote?
Guys, spam the Damascus
emote.
Yeah,
please. Tengu, go mad.
Yeah, if you subscribe, you get this awesome emote. Bowhead.
All right, what's up, Terrence?
Yeah, what's going on, dude? How did
I lost
your game go?
I lost to Mika.
You lost to Mika. Oh.
Damascus, what do you reckon?
No, I'm like, look at this.
Yeah.
And Lord Problem.
Get gassed.
Anyway, back to the match. Back to the match.
Oh man, best emotes, mate. best emotes, mate.
Yeah, that. Right, that was Problem after he bodied Luffy, right?
Yes.
Yeah. That was the pop off.
Yeah, the pop off.
Yeah. Say what?
In the meantime, Andreas just makes short work of that.
Where is he? That camera shot's all wrong. I apologize. He's not even there.
That's a nice camera, man.
Like, that's nice, Laura.
That's nice.
It's nice, Laura.
Let's look at Laura, not at the camera.
Look at Laura for a whole minute. There's Vzurk.
Look at Laura's interesting features like her hair.
Meanwhile, enjoy this this image of Isam and Laura.
So as I was saying a minute ago, guys, make sure you check out this comic. You all live this life. So
no,
Quillen,
it's too sick. I'm telling you, man. I've been reading his.
Oh yeah,
for a while,
really? I need to check it out.
And they're really okay.
Who's the guy in the middle?
They're really good.
Who's the guy in the middle?
Man like Ataro.
You know. And Rian Hurts.
Ataro is esports, you know.
Esports.
Esports.
And Sergat.
Now they're really, honestly, guys, like there are not many comics so far, but yeah, they're all really fun and short.
Oh, nice.
It will literally take you like, okay.
Is it like a chapter 15? A week?
It's like a page, so you
scroll down. Yeah, it's like a page maybe a week.
Oh, so it's like a short, like?
Yeah, it's a short.
5 minutes, 8 minute reading.
It's a short. So you see the link, tapastic.com. Super exclusive Metal Gear jacket.
That's great.
from Lupe to Man like Daigo, Lupe. You know. No, that's too sick. Honestly, like, they're really good. And they're short, like. And you know, like you all play fighting games, so you all obviously know that.
Yeah.
Obviously know what it's about, right? And let me tweet shoutouts to custom emotes.
But let me do a quick shout out to XSplit. Guys, if you want 10% off your next XSplit purchase, use discount code unequalmedia 111. That is valid to the 31st of the month. XSplit is used for everything.
Yeah, XSplit's great, man.
Evo Tyrant uses it.
Yeah,
look at the differences. Evo and Tyrant. Catcom Cut, Bracket Reset, Spooky.
Well, all the majors use
everyone.
It.
Everyone. If you use OBS, you're a tramp. So, XSplit, 2 applications, 1 license. Get 10% off. Valid to the 31st of March. Also, look out for Tyrant on his stream. He's got some codes to give away. 3 month premium passes.
Yes.
It's e-sport. All about
esports.
Esports, mate.
Electronic sports. The most electronic
ever.
The electronicest.
Yeah, man.
You know?
Also, this weekend, Bosch 2! Bosch 2! And that's
Oh man, you know what? I was getting hyped because Sydney Street is the name of a street right where I live. And I was like, don't tell me there is a tournament right there. And then I read Sheffield like,
yeah, that's far, man. Like,
I don't even know where this is on the map. I'm sorry.
It's not as far as Scotland.
Yeah, they got Street Fighter 2 and Street Fighter 5.
It's a massive tournament. Awesome. It's a Road to Hype qualifier. One of the last Hype Squad qualifiers. So if you're in the area, get over there. There's no link. So you've got email, Steel City Clash for more info. I don't know.
Yeah, those guys, shout out to those guys, you know, doing their thing up there.
Yeah, well, the more the merrier,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, of course,
in terms of tournament.
And look at that poster boy.
However,
Tyrant.
Obviously, Tyrant poster boy.
Tyrant and Gamma.
Yeah, EGX is going to be hype. And don't forget, guys, the first Capcom premiere event is this weekend.
It is.
Oh, yeah, final round.
All right, let me tell you the list of all the guys who are going to this freaking amazing one.
Wait. Let me find... There's a bunch of Japanese guys going, right?
What's Junichi's Twitter? Like the guy who just translates stuff for the FGC because he tweeted all of that.
Shit,
I don't remember. Wait, I wanna give you guys the list because obviously
the list.
It's like
I know Fudo's going.
Fudo, Bonchan, Kazunoko,
Infiltration, Mago,
Zian, Mago,
Haitani,
Everyone from America. Katan from Sweden.
Everyone in the world.
I mean, yeah.
Apart from the UK.
America, obviously, the world, right? Like, America is the best, yeah.
List of rage quit.
List of guys confirmed not rage quitting. Like,
these guys confirmed.
All right.
Never rage quit.
All right, I have it. Okay. I was actually on SRK.
An actual list.
All right, actual list.
Actual real people.
Actual real people not rage quitting. Bonchan. Fudo. Haitani. Dako.
Oh, okay.
Xiao Hai. Dogura.
Oh, that bison.
Infiltration. Some guy from Korea named Saint, so I'm gonna assume he's good because he's flying from Korea. Momochi. Tokido. Reiketsu.
Okay, Claw.
Someone from Japan named G01, but since he's from Japan, he must be good.
He must be the best ever.
By DNA, yeah.
Deeple.
Skatan from Sweden.
Nice.
You know, shout
out Chun-Li. That's good. Chun-Li, yeah.
Solid player from Sweden. Punko from Korea.
Kami.
And Dark Jiwa, China.
Ken,
I guess. I haven't seen it.
I'm only guessing.
So that's just the, like, like non-American, right? So let me get you.
That's the American
list.
Already, that's a damn fine list.
Right, I have to say, okay, I'm gonna read the entire list, but in my own opinion, there are a few fraudulent names in there. So I'm not gonna take any blame.
Okay.
I'm gonna just say the names, and you're gonna figure out who's fraudulent. Yeah? LPN, Alex Valle, Christy, aka the Ken, for those who don't know his name still.
Yeah, Chris Tatari.
Knuckle Doo.
Nice.
Alucard.
Nakali, right?
Yeah, really solid. Broly Legs, I wonder how his Chun-Li is.
Mm-hmm.
Chaotix, I don't know how good he is. He was very good Dudley.
Yeah, he was a strong Dudley.
Yeah.
But, Chaotix? Probably a Karen player, because
maybe.
They all went to Karen.
Chris Hu, Karen player.
Yeah, Karen.
Yeah, really good.
Really sick, yeah.
Yeah, I've seen him beating L.I. Joe yesterday. Really, really nice match. Viscount. Dafitli. Shout out to Dafitli, who might be on the stream, I guess.
Who's next?
13-0. Okay.
Okay, 13-0. 13-0, you guys can figure that out.
You know who this is? Brent is cool. Snake Eyes. F-Champ.
Nice.
Pierre Balrog.
Wow.
Lamer Boy. I want to see this guy. He has a sick Rashid, man.
Yeah.
Lamer Boy. Zafirino, former really good Feilong. El Cubano Loco, very good. Klo on 4. Four Roots, really good Ryu on 5.
Yep,
Little Evil was a pretty good Evil Ryu. Ludovic Chun-Li. Sherry Jenix. No comment. Ricky Ortiz. L.I. Joe. Winner of Winner Brawl.
Yay!
Justin Wong.
Love L.I. Joe.
I love L.I. Joe. Shout out to L.I. Joe, man.
Yeah.
Justin Wong. Crack Fiend. XSK Samurai. 801 Striders. Alex Jubailey. Best in Universe of
best
TO.
In universe.
TOs, players, Dynasty characters. Everything. Shout out to Jubailey, man. Shinkur, who is a Rose player, if I believe. I don't know how good he is in 5. Damdai. Shout out to Damdai. Lord Knight. Really good. Lord Knight. Really good anime player. CJ Truth. Kazunoko. Filipino Man. Graham Wolf. Moons. Jibo. Yipes. Velociraptor. Yomi Slayer. Wolf Crone. And.
Confirm Rage Quitter.
Confirm Rage Quitter.
Confirm Rage Quitter.
Confirm Rage Quitter. Yeah. Confirm,
there's
man.
There's one, then.
Confirm. Yeah, but confirm, man. Confirm.
Confirm. We had to confirm
and
it.
And finally, last but not least, Sonic Fox.
Fang. I think he's deadly.
I'm really curious to see Sonic Fox, because...
You like, know he's been labbing it.
We all know how sick Sonic Fox is at fighting games, right? Man has been playing, like, beasting in every game he played. DOA, Schoolgirls, Injustice, MK, you know?
I swear there's another one as well.
Time for Schoolgirls, right? Yeah, I mean, I mentioned it. Probably a dark anime game, like Melty Blue and some.
Yeah.
Or some waifu pillow game.
Uneal or something like that.
Yeah, like some games of guys playing with a waifu pillow in the arm. Yeah?
This is the waifu pillow stick.
But it's Sonic Fox, and we know how good he is, and it's about time that he gets to like the most popular game and show.
Yes, Ryan, this is Losers Bracket
right
now.
This is Losers. Hurricane lost to Isam in Winners, and Pax lost to Andreas.
Ooh, and yeah, was that Stand Strong?
So yeah, Hurricane picking Kami. Alright, I have, you know, story about Kami that I found fun. I was talking to CCL, the Belgian Chun-Li player, and he told me his strategy in tournament. His strategy in tournament is he will pick Kami until he finds someone good enough to beat his autopilot Kami. And then he will pick Chun-Li, because Chun-Li actually requires a brain.
I don't know about that.
Okay, that's what he said, because he told me, if I'm picking Chun-Li from the beginning of the tournament, I'm going to be tired by top 32 or top 16.
Really?
And,
is it that exhausting?
That's what, like, he believes it's really exhausting to play Chun-Li, and it's really straightforward to play Kami. And to be honest with him, I feel like Kami is a very one-dimensional character in this game. I'm not saying she's bad.
Yeah, I know.
I'm saying she's one dimensional.
I agree. I completely agree. She's easy to play. I'm not saying that's bad. She's very like
boring.
There you go. Like, okay.
But yeah, you get it. So let's see now. Obviously, Kami autopilot.
She's easy to play effectively.
Yeah. Let's say it like this. Let's say it.
into super. Yeah, no, zero EX. I actually like the this HUD is really nice. Yeah, you know, it's easy to see.
Simple.
Very nice layout.
What more do you want, man? Do you want like Totino's
and like adverts flying across the screen?
Sponsored by Colgate when Bison is on. Advert Japanese stream chat. You know, with the you know the Japanese voice like like the super annoying stuff. I don't want this, man. Let's play easy. Let's see. Rashid is far from being a one-dimensional character, Mr. Navas. And first to five if you're not happy, mate.
Via face, mate. that via face is actually OP. Like, no, it's
RTSD.
It's everywhere right now.
RTSD. RTSD, man. I'm saying. All right.
That's that medium kick. Oh, yeah, no. Yeah. So Hurricane going to look for one opening and he's going to totally activate V-Trigger.
Oh. Ooh,
what?
The double mix-up!
Are you serious?
The Capri! I would have gotten hit by this all day.
Wow, Hurricane did the unsafe drill twice. But
yeah.
Well, safe versus most, but I guess Pax is just on the ball. You know, he knows his punishes.
Yep. Oh, nice. Use the V-Trigger, nice play. But the thing is now, Kami can kill him. One hit! Oh, and the super!
And that's it!
Done. Rest in pepperonis.
Rest in pepperonis.
Shout outs to close-up. Close-up pictures. Coming.
That problem emote is the best. So good, man. I'm going to be spamming that because I am a subscriber of the stream, so I get access to the great
emotes.
You can see.
Who's not a subscriber of the stream?
Yeah, you guys should all be. You should all have UM next to your name right now. Come on, guys.
Be real.
Guys, please.
Be real. And also come to Bracket Reset when you have a chance. You know?
Yeah.
I wanna see you guys around.
Yeah, definitely come down, man.
Yeah. Let's see now, Hurricane playing the Kami. You know, okay, that's only my personal opinion, right?
So.
But like Kami is so boring that she does not even believe in her moves. So the way she like screams is really like okay, medium punch. Yeah, I'm not even thinking, you know.
Yeah. Like. Early on in the game there, we saw shades of USF4 Hurricane. He did jump, hard kick, and then DP. You know when he would play DiCaprio and he would just know.
Yeah, that's him.
So good.
That's him.
So good. Like, I really like seeing shades of like each player's style come out in this game.
Yeah.
It's really cool to see.
Yeah, because like, lots of people still say you can't really express yourself in five.
But look at Hurricane, he's going, putting in work, man.
Yeah. People are starting to, you know, get used to the game. Pax looking for that V-Trigger. Oh, nice. Tries the shimmy.
Yeah, very nice.
Really good normals. Okay, V-Trigger done.
That was a beautiful shimmy. That was
really
so
good.
Sick.
Yeah, nice spacing. Shimmy, such an important part of this game.
Yeah, I love it. Throw base.
Yeah,
so important.
You need to be really good at this. If you actually want to be legit.
Oh yeah, for sure.
In this game.
It's important. Like, if your character has a... Did you see the whiff punish from full screen?
That was...
Man like Hurricane!
That was top tier.
That was sick!
That was actually top tier,
man. That was nuts, man.
Let's see now.
And like Pax is looking... I don't want to say... He looks like he's on the ropes. Okay, I'll say that. He's coming back with the Tenkos. All right, he's pushing him back.
Pax is a really composed kind of player.
Very.
Right? Doesn't really crack. Doesn't really like...
I mean, you need that if you play Cody, right?
Obviously. He's played Years of Cody, so respect the man, yeah? He finally gets a good character in the game.
Look at
so
this,
now
man.
He can shine.
Hurricane is looking like he's been putting in some work with Kami.
Definitely, man. I tried the shimmy again, but Pax was ready for it. And we see shoutouts to Phantom hating on whiff punishing in 5.
No whiff punishes allowed, mate.
Allowed.
Oh, Pax missed his punish!
Could have done way more as a punish from that.
Yeah, he could have killed.
Yeah, probably.
It's over. Use your bar. Yeah, just get out of the way. See, Issam, he wouldn't have used the bar. He would have gone for a throw. He did earlier when he had the bar. But hey, you know, close the game out, especially against Kami. You know, she can do you, man. Like, she can wake up uppercut.
Yeah.
She's got a reversal without meter. So.
Yeah. That's really, really threatening in this game. You know? Like, you don't want to meet you that much, you can. Or, you know, like a Dekali or whatever.
Alright.
Nice protect. Abuses the dive kick really good against Karin. Karin not having a really good anti-air game, obviously.
And now these throws are just on point. Hurricane keeping him in the corner, close to stun right now.
Oh, nice block. And Pax just get out. Stun is down.
Yeah. I like Hurricane not chasing there. You know, he knew that, you know, Pax is deadly on defense.
Yeah.
You know, he, Karin has buttons. So, okay, oh, what? He threw him out of the crouch medium kick.
Through the limb, through the limb. Well, that's one minus two. No buttons pressed after that. Pax looking for the opening, looking to just use the V-trigger.
Here we go.
And could not juggle this one.
No, no. It's over.
Oh, it's over.
He could have come in. Yeah, it's over.
It's done. Rest in pepperonis. Hurricane moving on with Kami.
Good Pax. Stuff. Pax eliminated.
Pax
this
eliminated.
Is Pax's first VR he hasn't made top three yet.
That's true.
His first one that he did not make top three.
Obvious footage of people stepping up.
Confirmed?
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 Confirmed lab
competition.
Work. Confirmed competitive scene, you know. That's Claude has been grinding.
I'm
like
not gonna
crazy.
Lie, that was some of the best Kami play I've seen so far.
Where we have Cobblecock fanboys.
Cobblecock is
don't,
nice.
Don't just don't trigger don't V trigger them, yeah? It's like
I don't want to trigger their V.
Shoutouts to Cobblecock, really good.
Nah, Cobblecock is actually sick though, like real talk, he's actually legit.
Oh man, so shout outs to Hurricane moving forward to. Let me check the bracket. I'm gonna check my Twitter on the bracket, obviously. So who is up next in.
Levas, yes, I play Bison in this game as well.
Of course you play Bison.
Of course, man. Why would I not? He's that good.
Colgate
Boys. A game where he's actually good, I'm gonna play him.
So we have in Winners Finals an absolute classic.
Come on, let me see this.
Problem X War against Andreas. That's gonna be played later. For now,
Shades of USF.
Yeah, we're gonna run for losers, and we are having Vzurk Nash against Hurricane. Winner gets to top four.
Yeah.
Yeah. So that's losers quarterfinals. We're getting close to it. We're getting close to the end.
Very good tournament so far, man.
Yeah, really good.
It's been a lot of fun.
So many people stepping up. Lots of character variety as well.
Yeah. That's really nice to see.
Yeah,
don't know. All I'm saying is, during casuals earlier, all I saw was, like you pointed out to me, five setups, five Lauras. One on each setup.
I was nearly
sick everywhere. There was nearly vomit all on the floor of Meltdown London.
Shoutouts to Lauras. Oh man, shout out to Yamato on the stream. Yamato, one of the common streamers, not liking the French accent. Allow it, man. Get better in it.
Shouts out to Connecticut.
Quickly. Oh, they have a Ken Masters now.
They do. I don't know how much. I think it's still in pre-order.
Nah, that Ken Masters statue is too sick, man.
Yo, that
I need to get me that.
That Hugo looks like an Asterix character.
I think this is great.
He actually looks like an Asterix character, man.
Look at that art, man. It's so cool.
It is, man. It is. That's the Connecticut. Really nice art.
Yeah, get the art prints. They're still available.
So here it is. If you don't have a girlfriend at home and you want to decorate your room, buy them before you get a girlfriend. So when you get a girlfriend, she can't say anything. It was there before.
Yeah.
And whatever you do, do not put Laura on your desktop.
No. Get proper Hugo Nekali, you know, Prince.
Hugo.
To not make the future girlfriend escape, obviously.
Escape. V-reversal. Vega V-reversal out the door.
real life V-reversal, man. All right, let's see now.
Nice.
Vzurk.
Wow, confirm, yeah. Do you know what, that really throws me off as well.
Same. Every time I'm like, left, right,
but
I'm like, I don't know, like, okay.
You know you can just, like, meaty all of his stuff.
Yeah.
You meet him, it beats everything. Oh my god.
Some wasteland.
Wait, you do realize Mario is in this bar right now, Mark.
That must be Mario, man.
He's around. Mario will see that.
We should show that. Quickly.
Some waste money.
There's been.
No, wait.
All right, there is a match going, man.
You're perfect.
We're going to show you the waste man background.
The
Craig guys, guys emotes.
What? He could have got a bigger punch.
Yeah. Could have got a way more, way better crush counter. Dash, and empty jump. Really good one. Very good damage from Vzurk.
Yeah.
Man, he's ready for five. He's V ready.
V ready.
V ready, man.
V blocking right now. V
right,
jump.
Oh, no anti-air. Nice V neutral jump.
Is that the game that quick?
That's it.
That is.
All right, quickly.
All right, quickly.
Waste man. Up.
Waste man.
Desktop.
That is waste. Mario May Cry. Where's Mario?
I don't respect that. I genuinely don't respect that.
Shouts to anyone who's on our capa right now. is loving life.
Obviously.
Allow me.
Oh man.
Yo, waste man.
Nice and tier, and Vzurk man going in nice neutral jump. Nice and tier from Hurricane. You know, one of the big feats of Hurricane is Man is a KOF player.
Yes.
Man gets reactions.
Yeah, oh
man.
Man
will block overheads, will anti-air your stuff.
And
you know?
Nice, that's over, by the way.
Oop. Yep. Maximum. Yeah.
All right.
Somebody got
Nash,
B-backed.
Nash is not S tier, is he?
No. Nash,
good, thank you.
No, Nash is low tier.
Actually, I would say
low tier. Worst character in the game. The worst character.
The
OS.
Worst character. Only Chun-Li is worse.
I like that.
Obviously. All right. Nice one from Vizor getting in.
Is this
nice tech dash?
What is going on?
I wish I could show Problem X. He's going mental.
Yeah. Problem
no,
X.
No, I can. You know, I've got another camera.
Yeah. Problem X is going hype.
All right. Ooh, yeah. Nice one. Get some free kit though.
Right, these are nice side. No view reversal.
You should dash in and doing stuff.
You should do a view reversal. Really nice one. And that's why Kami is good. Oh, and no confirm for that. Could have
V-trigger
killed
V-trigger coming up. V-trigger.
V-trigger.
I told you, man. I told you.
V-wrecked.
V-body.
V-wrecked. Somebody got V-wrecked.
What happened?
Somebody got V-wrecked.
Is it done?
Yeah, it's done.
Oh my gosh, I wasn't even looking.
It's V done. Shoutouts to V Rectide.
I don't know what to say.
Woo!
Wow.
That was at the start of that set, man. He went in and he just kept it up for the whole set.
That's
all right. Who's heard the remix Rashido? I'm gonna get it.
I love it. The only thing I don't like about it is he said Rashido instead of Lashido. For more like, you know, precision, he should have said Lashido.
Precision.
You know,
his
like,
execution was off.
See, his execution was off. Like, he could have killed, but didn't go for the one frame link.
And then just went
with a simple Rashido.
All right. I got it.
So, someone put that V setup on V frames.
I got it.
No? All right, shout outs to best team in universe.
Yo, where's man like Problem X here? That was Nash though.
Man, air guitar. That's where you air guitar, isn't it? You know? That's sick. That's
come on, guys,
sick.
Rock out.
That's a
I'm
secret.
I'm coming over. Sonny.
That's actually a secret. I wanna.
It is sick. Yo. This is actually a sick remix though. This is sick. Have you heard? He did. I think he's done like Fang.
Yeah.
And. Nakali as well.
Oh, okay.
The Nakali one is sick.
Okay, I haven't seen.
They're doing the run back.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's a run back. You will get the
following. What? He beat Joker. Is it?
Vzurk beat Joker in winners.
Wow.
So now we're gonna have Vzurk against Joker jokes.
Yeah, this is the
V run back.
Yeah, the V run back.
V run back.
Yeah, Vzurk is...
Shout out to Sengan with the emotes.
No, Vzurk. Vzurk used to he used to play Ultra as well. He played Rolento.
He played Rolento. That's true. He was solid, man.
Yeah, he used to come to these events, man.
Yeah. He's clean. He beat me actually. I lost to him, so I can't. You know what happened when you lose to someone? You have to give him respect.
Yeah.
Until you battle him the week after.
Oh yeah, I played him. He's a regular on Twitch, like Incognita said. Like he comes into my stream sometimes, and I play with him online, and yeah, he's solid.
Yeah, let's see. Well, he showed it.
He's showing that like.
Yo, Joker Drog's going with Kami actually.
Kami.
Gonna try to show that he gets a better Kami.
No, he's got a Kami.
He's going with Kami.
On Tuesday, not Wednesday, he's got a Kami.
Okay.
He's
I know. He's got a Kami. I know.
But, problem just got. No, sorry. Hurricane just got kind of. I don't know. I don't know if this is a great choice for Joker.
Battered. Alright, see. Vzurk has a very like aggressive game.
Aggressive.
Mobile and aggressive.
But
I like that.
Does Nash have the best dash in the game?
He's not the fastest, but he's the longest.
Yeah. Okay.
Fastest is several characters. I don't think one has the fastest one.
Look at that thing. Look at that.
Alright, let's see.
So he's using these dashes here to just space himself. Wow. And you know what? That crouching medium punch is a fantastic anti-air.
Yeah, definitely. I see. Ooh. And just the Joker jokes, really, really, really lame. He won't take risk when he has life.
Okay, yeah, you need
block
to
no V reversal.
I would have V reversed.
Yeah, sure. I don't take risk with that.
Yeah, you know, he's plus one on that, so
yeah,
he
yeah.
can kind of do whatever he wants.
Plus one is deep in this game, no anti-air, but ready in the corner. Ooh, nice block.
Nice. Okay, and so Joker yeah. looking a little bit more...
on the gate, so good.
It. Yeah, walked into it.
Oh, reversal whiffs.
People need to start doing meaties to stop this.
Yeah.
Like, you can stop his V-reversal with just a meaty.
Ooh! One whiff! Nice range. No, just one of them will have to hit!
Yeah,
oh!
Good stuff. That activates.
That, okay, that's,
activates.
That's the next meter of this game. All yeah. of these characters who can activate V-trigger and freeze time,
yes.
you can literally whiff punish anything.
Yeah,
with this.
For sure.
And I have Afi last time whiff punished my Crouching Fierce with super. Just by activating V-trigger and then doing super.
And then the super's like 4 frames up anyway, so yeah.
So that's a really good one. Really good from Joker Jokes, showing that the Kami play is different, you know, obviously.
Nice. Oh. Reset. Yeah, backdashes.
Backdash to...
Yeah, yeah. I don't like that backdash because it's not like he could do anything to like...
Yeah, I was about to say, what can Nash do anyway?
Yeah, he can't wake up with anything anyway, so...
Yeah. Yeah. Oh! Whoa! What a nice choice of a jumping, man.
Oh, wow.
That was a Roman Cancer Mira game. That's your third of one. Oh, and no blood. No
big damage
one.
Right now.
Normal maximum again.
Empty and low into,
low,
into
so
EX.
Good.
Overhead. Ooh. Joker choosing not to wake up with DP.
Vzurk is on fire.
Yeah.
Vzurk the boss.
Great performance from here this today.
Yeah. Let's see Vzurk back to it. I mean, he beat me, so he obviously is the best, right?
Best, like best ever.
By definition. Alright, see. Oh, the crush counter.
Yeah, crushes. Wow, that juggled. I think the kick actually hit before the boom.
Probably. And the game.
People keep walking into that.
Yeah, I don't know. It's just misleading, right?
You know when you see it, the flash, you can just hold up forward and you just get out of it.
Yeah.
Every single version.
Oh, nice for Chrome.
Nice, get that damage while you can, but that does reset the situation.
No, trigger. And that's going to be dead. DED, KO, nice one.
Man crossed himself up.
Yo, Nash.
Boss up.
Nash.
Boss up.
That's what we like to see.
Yeah.
And I like this, he doesn't, you know, he's looking calm and composed.
Yeah.
He's not like getting hype or nothing like that.
He's,
you know,
not
he's just chilling.
Getting hype, he's not stressed.
I like that, that's really good.
He's playing his game really good. Ridiculous. Play and Joker is considering switching to.
I mean, he does have an Akali and his Sim, right?
How does Sim against Nash?
I'm not sure about that matchup, to be honest. I don't think I've seen much of it.
I don't feel like Sim should do bad against Nash.
Nah, I feel like it might be slightly even. I'm not sure.
I mean, I would guess. I would understand why not picking Nikali because getting in on Nash.
It's not fun. I mean, he's got the ground pound, but the ground pound kind of sucks.
Yeah, but like, it's not gonna win you the match.
Yeah.
So
for sure.
So Sim, back to Kami, back to boring games. All right. Oh, have you noticed something about this stage? I wanna like bring everyone's attention about a stupid detail about this stage that
okay,
I can't
come on, tell us.
When you win in this stage at the end, there is some like electronic voice, you know, like saying something.
Really?
Yeah, it's like, you know, like behind there is some song with an electronic voice singing, right? Like a voice, an esport voice, yeah? Like, and at the end, when you win, to finish the music, the voice says something, and I swear it says, talk to jammers. So, what we're gonna do is,
when
this game finishes, I want complete silence, I want maximum game sound, and I want you to listen to Street Fighter V to tell you, go report your score to jammers. You'll see. That's all I have to say.
That's amazing.
Meanwhile, Joker Jock's putting in work.
Meanwhile, in the actual game, that's actually happening.
That's actually happening, you know. Shout out to Street Fighter V. Let's go for it. Oh, whiff. But Steve gets some damage out of it. Man was not ready for it.
Okay, crouch minion kick.
Oh.
Yeah, gets a combo off that.
Yeah, so good. You need to anti-air that or V-reversal it. Don't block it and you know, nothing.
Yeah,
it's plus.
Yeah.
Need to be ready.
I love how the moves have different animation, like, depending on whether they hit or block.
Yeah.
Like, Nash's stand medium punch there, it just looks really, like hard-hitting when he blocks it. You know, like, pulling a punch,
it's
man.
Now, Vzurk on a very, very comfortable life lead.
Okay.
Almost has his V-trigger. Looking to not get hit by this one.
Are you off? Alright, see you later.
Oh, and gets the hit.
Nice, gets the combo. Oh, chooses not to actually.
Yeah. Oh! Nice throw on the V reversal. Oh!
Nice, yeah. Closes out. But okay, so this is a match point right now.
Vzurk, a match point. Yeah. Vzurk running a train on every single supposedly good player in London.
Absolutely. Vzurk is just going ham.
Vzurk
right
is the new is the new guy, you know.
All right.
I see.
So slinging these booms.
Oh, with no punish. No, not
Sonic
really
boom.
Yeah, you can't.
Yeah, the invincibility ran out.
Yeah. It's hard because like it's really slow. The traveling is really slow.
Yeah, for sure. No, he's trying to bait the throw, but Joker not biting. A lot of guys are not falling for that anymore. You know how people like used to do throw a lot?
Yeah.
At the start of this game, and now, like, you know, they're not.
See, oh, no anti air. Oh, gets hit. Mixed up a bit too obvious.
That was a really good throw.
Yeah. Just like this, Vzurk trying to look for a way. Nice, he's back to it. Vzurk back on the offense. That's when he's good.
Oh, no. Ooh. Okay. Oh, yeah, I was going to say, you need to do something right now.
You need, like, that one. Oh!
It's over.
That's it.
GG's.
He's dead. Oh! Wait, it's dead.
It doesn't matter.
He's dead.
Dead.
All right, so
yeah.
Let's listen to... Oh, he's not dead! Okay, it's dead.
Okay,
let's
listen.
Okay. Yeah, the sound is not big enough.
I think I kind of heard it.
The sound is not...
It was not maximum.
We need maximum sound. We'll do it someday, you know, like, I want... Oh, back to La.
So, Vzurk continues his reign of terror
MVP.
Through loser's bracket.
MVP. Today's MVP.
Oh, for sure. Absolutely. Him or Andreas, I have to say.
Yeah, definitely, man. And we are going to have next
winners
an absolute,
finals.
The most classic.
Yeah, you guys have...
the most classic game in London.
If you've ever watched London Street Fighter before, you've definitely seen these two play.
You've seen it, man.
Wait for it, Rashid! Yeah! Sorry.
Sick. This is a sick remix, though.
That's sick one.
Sick.
Sick man.
So, so Vzurk will be playing the loser of this match.
Yeah. So Vzurk top three.
Top three.
Vzurk gets his kebab money.
Very nice.
Oh, good. So we are having next. Problem XO against Andreas himself. Andreas back from the. Back from the dead, man.
Back from the dead.
Man disappeared, stopped playing Street Fighter 4, and came back in 5 with a very sick-looking birdie.
Oh my god.
And
I saw some stuff today from him.
And
wow.
He's been saying, I'm not ready. I don't feel good with birdie. And here, there he is in Winners Finals. Well, let's see how it goes. Is it only me that doesn't think the Rashid OST ain't a big deal? Somebody remove the sword.
Ban him.
Somebody remove the sword from Frame Trap TV.
Yeah, should I ban him?
I'm sorry, Hatim. I love you, but like, Rashido is life. Man.
That problem XMO.
All right, Bison against Birdie. We've seen this match earlier. Problem had to face King J, and now gets the more electronic sport.
Oh yeah.
The electronicer sports. You know. The most electronic sports.
Fight on the Bison stage,
yeah.
As selected by Problem.
Okay, start
of
with
course.
The can. Yeah.
So. Right.
Yeah, obviously, by the way, RMZ obviously hating on Rashido theme. Because RMZ will always hate on any theme people like. If you like a music, RMZ will hate it.
Mainstream.
He's a hipster, that's all. You know? Right. So let's go back to the game and
nice.
Rashido's.
Oh, wow, good stuff.
Sick. Man, nice one. Oh, we've seen for mid again. Oh,
okay,
the crush
okay.
counter. Gets the damage out of it. Oh. Andreas not ready.
Nah, good. Too cheeky. Can't do it three times.
Yeah. Can't believe Birdie's beer reversal is him sneezing on you.
Yeah, it's so gross.
And the dolphin.
man sneezes on you.
Man sneezes
trying
on
to, you. Trying to transfer that cold.
All right, Andreas taking the first round,
yeah.
Really convincing.
Oh,
somebody,
there was something
the
wrong.
Press start mix-ups. So, wait, Man won the
oh,
first round
go back in. All right,
with
fine.
Wrong buttons. You know? He won first round with the wrong buttons. keep this in mind.
Confirmed
he won
OP.
A round against,
oh, no,
against
no
Lord Problem X. Man. All right, let's see. So, shoutouts to Phenom saying that this is a bad matchup for Bison. It's like, I've got used to Phenom saying everything is a bad matchup for Bison. So I usually tend to say, okay, let's see.
It's like that funny thing, like, throughout any game, people are going to say, oh, one character loses to this character. But everyone disagrees.
Yeah. But it's my character, I know it, yeah?
Yeah, for sure.
No, shout outs to Phenom, the Phenom Sweep.
Yeah.
Creator of the Phenom Sweep TM.
Okay. Nice. I don't know if Problem knows that. You can actually EX Scissor Kick over the can.
Oh, okay.
Wow.
Alright, so.
And Andreas.
Nice one from Andreas. Just walk in.
Oh my god, wow. Uses the armor.
See. Oh, try the beach grab. Man, just use
it. EX Messiah Kick.
He's
nearly dead now.
Yeah, really good. And overhead. Andreas takes the first match. Problem X, man. What a birdie.
Wow.
What a birdie.
This guy, he's still got EX Messiah even in this game.
Don't give this stuff to Andreas, man.
Nah, man.
Like, he will make you hate the game. He will make you hate the game. But basically, just open the game with this. Oh. Banmuo goes for the full risk. And really good. Nice, finally, for Problem getting back, looking for the crush counter. Nice, and Andreas' footsie is so good, man. Look at the distance.
Oh, wow.
Look at the chain cancel.
See this?
Man tried the Phenom Sweep TM, but did not get the TM approval.
He's trying to...
Was not okay, certified. Nice. Not certified Phenom.
Bootleg confirmed.
Let's see. Oh. Let's see. Oh, Phenom Sweep TM.
Yeah. You know? Choosing his approach and getting that.
Download. Nice. Oh, nice. And here, yeah. Gets the corner pressure now. And that's where Birdie really has problems. Nice back dash.
Oh,
gets
no.
Gets the damage, gets the pitch.
Huge down low, just misses it.
Oh, missing it. Back to it. He's gonna look for one mix-up. He's gonna look for one very ambiguous, dishonest
thing.
Oh my
god, that damage was ridiculous.
Done.
He had the grey life as well, so it all added up.
Yeah. And Problem shows that you're not just winning against him. Adaptamentation is happening all the time at every
of
round.
Of course.
Oh, you can... Can't you actually jump in and punish this? Like, on block? Well, that's like, that's minus...
It's minus, I think
that's
it's...
That's minus 1 million.
I think it's minus 17. You can punish it with certain things, but I don't know about jump.
Okay. Oh, and tries again. And have you seen again...
Wow.
Have you seen again Andreas' usage of the chain cancel? So good.
Yeah, and I have seen him really effective with that, actually. He uses it to fake you out, and then he does, like, the like, armored... like, rush move for this. Oh, man.
Yeah. Oh, cancel the sweep. No Phenom.
Nice, yeah, the anti-air is so sick.
Back to it. Problem needs something, needs to find a way to open the guard several times, and has to do it while V-Trigger is on, otherwise it's going to be really,
Oh, yeah, I was going to say, he's got quite a task in front of him with a close to full health Birdie. Yeah,
obviously, Bison gets the burst damage and everything, but
yeah.
If you're far, like, you can like limit his threat, right?
Yeah, for sure. You know, you just don't give him that. All he needs is that one clean scissor kick, and then that's so much damage.
Yeah, exactly.
Nice.
Good one. Right. Just
hard punch, yeah.
Yeah. Use the plus 1 million punch.
Of course.
Maximum range, plus 1 million, crush counter.
And now.
Makes coffee. Swipe right for you on Tinder, everything. Automatic button, man.
Goes to work for you. You don't have to do nothing.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, nice.
React,
you can't.
Yeah, great stuff.
Man won't drink. Oh, and just wakes up with it. And no respect. No respect.
I love it. I love it. I love it.
Yeah, gets the super.
Whoa!
Crush counter.
Yo. Oh, no. Too far. Too far.
Maximum. Oh.
Good stuff.
Super to super. Back to back. Problem now. We'll get the life lead. He's in V-Trigger mode. We'll have to finish it really quick before Birdie gets the V-Trigger.
I think he'll throw again. No?
Oh! What a range.
Activates. Too far for a punish as well.
Yeah. Phenom sweep. DM and dash and throw. Nice one.
Dashing and throw.
Dash and throw. Blows 55 on blow. Shout outs to my very bad accent.
When Bison is in V-Trigger, man, like... The fact that his forward dash goes through the opponent.
That's
and I've heard that's similar to Slayer, right? From Guilty Gear, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's really annoying.
Nice.
It's misleading. Right, nice. Gets the beans.
Okay. Wow. Good pressure here from Problem. Just keeping it safe. Simple. And now this is where Birdie, you know, he doesn't really have much.
Nope. That's the point. Like when Birdie's cornered and then you're on him, that's when he actually really, really struggles.
Sets up the trap, but...
Yeah.
Punish, yeah. Nice. The Psycho Blasts, the light, medium, and heavy versions, yep, really effective against Birdie in the mid-range, I found. Because they can actually whiff punish the moves that you can't normally.
Yeah, nice reaction for Problem.
Yeah, really
that.
Good. Jumps
I would
away.
Have, I would have got a killed like that all day. All day, every day. All day, every day.
Nice, V reversals.
No V trigger shall happen. Alright, Problem wants to finish this, wants to keep that great damage on the throw,
huge
and grabs
damage.
This up. Really good.
Such
Problem.
So damaging. The fact that great damage adds up, you know.
Yeah.
Really,
yeah,
really big.
That makes you think twice about what you do next, man. Oh! No, bad range.
Nice.
Yeah. Gets the punish. Back from jail. That was the perfect distance for both to whiff.
Wow. So really nice buffered medium punch into the bullhead. Now these guys, not a lot going on right now in the corner.
Yeah.
Okay, good
Andreas
answer.
Andreas in corner, like afraid to take risks, which is fair enough as Birdie.
Yeah. And every time he does that swipe, it's
plus
like...
Plus 3, plus 3, plus 3, plus 1 million, plus 7, plus don't do anything.
Oh wow, really just... Okay, it's unsafe anyway, no? Pushes too far away.
Yeah. Oh, and the punish! Could not confirm this. Can you punish this in Vzurk? You can, right?
Which one? The
the EX headbutt.
Yeah, he's Bison can punish. He has to use crouch medium kick though.
Right, probably not ready for this.
Yeah, I got gimmicked out by that before.
Oh,
is he gonna fly up to space? watch Bison. Watch Birdie fly up to space.
Is Birdie flying to space?
No, no, no. It's a glitch. Like,
okay, glitch.
It's
glitch,
really
glitch
funny,
boys,
man.
Glitch boys. All right, let's see that now. Andreas will have to face today's MVP.
Yeah, so it's going to be...
Vzurk.
Yeah.
The Street Fighter V. Man has the V-tech.
Vzurk.
V-skills, V-setups, V-everything. V-life, man.
V-losers bracket was his.
That man, he ran a train on everyone.
Oh,
today.
Yeah. No one's ready for this kind of aggressive Nash play.
Shout outs to Hurricane, goodbye. See you for a session. Yeah. Some government handshake. Right? Larry Ramsey. So Vzurk now, up next, gonna play his clean Nash. Much clean.
Much
very fundamentals, very skill.
Much Nash.
Yeah. Alright, so. Alright, button check. Alright, quick thing about button check in this game. When you're in tournament, I advise you, after a match, to go back to battle settings. Because it has an embedded button check.
Oh yeah,
check.
It does. You can
so
actually,
instead
yeah.
of like relaunching the match and doing that long button check and everything, go back to battle settings. Both of you do the button check at the same time. Go in, character select and play faster. Avoids people to like go back home at 10 a.m. because we can't play tournaments on time and everything. Just like get this time, you know. Get this time. All right, Nash against Birdie. Let's see how ready Vzurk is.
All right, let's get it.
Yeah.
And this stage theme is sick, by the way.
I'm happy because I'm telling you, man, I'm playing on this stage all the time.
Oh yeah.
You know why? It's like, you know how in this game the stages are in 30 frames per second, right? And the game is in 60.
Yes.
Some stages make it look like it's lagging while it's not.
Yeah, I know.
Just because it's 30 frame behind.
Yeah.
And it's really misleading. Sometimes I play and I feel like there is lag. And there is no lag, I'm just stupid.
Uh-huh.
So screw that, I'm playing esports training stage. Shoutouts to like boring stages, but I wanna play normally, yeah. Oh, nice punish.
Delicious.
Gets the red hot chili.
Look at this dash is what I'm saying, it's ridiculous,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, it's really, really fast. These are using it the right way. Nice.
Sonic.
Oh, nice one.
Wow. The Zerg is just... No one's ready for this style of Nash play right now.
Yeah. Alright, let's see. Nice anti air from Andreas.
Yeah, you can combo.
Oh, that combo is okay.
Yes. Uh-huh. Stand light punch as well.
Oh, jumping could not. Nash has really, really, really fast recovery after his Sonic move, so unless you actually do a psychic jump, you won't get to hit him.
Yeah, for sure. It's Guile. Same thing.
Pretty much.
Nice.
Nice one, let's go back to it.
Gets
the can, look at this. I'm coming! Oh, nice jump.
Just jumps away,
yeah,
nice.
Yeah, big dash, really good.
Oh, okay. Oh my god. Wow. Look at the damage adding up. And Bernie has a lot of health.
Yeah. An empty jump. Empty low. So good in this game.
Overhead. Overhead. Scoop.
And gets the stun. And
oh, wow. And Andreas laughs. He knows.
Boop, Vzurk. V-wrecked. V-everything,
man. Look at
and the problem is looking at me like, woo!
Everyone's looking around like, everyone's scratching their head. They don't know what the hell's going
Everyone's
on.
Everyone's like, you the real
This Nash is unstoppable.
This Nash is...
He just got the Super Platinum rank. He's number one. He beat Iotoro.
Mine's number one. World combo is him, you know? That's world combo. Right, let's see.
Wow. And you know what? Okay, yeah, there's not much Buddy can do.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
Why not?
Do it. Rinse
get
it.
Get the chip.
Rinse and repeat. Wash cycle, 60 degrees.
What? And that's a chunk of chip every time.
That's really, really annoying. Oh, dash and dash. Could not do anything. Ooh.
Okay, nice.
Jump
yeah,
back
good
and
stuff.
Gets damage.
Overhead. Okay, V reversal. Yeah. Get out of that. You don't want none of that.
Get out of here.
Wait, this guy is going
man.
In.
Man, whoa. Much. Dash in an overhead.
And you know, if he blocked that, that was damage coming his way, but he doesn't care. This is if you're going to play like this, you have to have no fear. You can't double guess yourself. You know, you just have to do it.
This is very halal gaming right now, man. Like, very proper session.
Oh, too far for the dive. No. Okay. Right, now Dre's in control here. He can. Alright. Oh, no! Does an unsafe bullhead and just gets knocked straight back to the corner.
Don't get Vichu next.
Sonic! Oh my god.
Yeah, Vzurk won't take risk. Oh! Maximum!
Steal some health
again.
As well.
Steal some health. Steal everything! Oh, the empty jump blow is happening.
I think he tries to do air throw.
Yeah, I don't know. That's gonna be Vzurk taking it against Andreas.
This guy is on a roll.
MVP, halal man got the most halalist.
He's on like a eight kill streak or something
man,
like that.
Man is like 8 win streak with no rage quit.
No rage quit.
No rage quit. No meh. You know, no sound like you know when you win. And you get this terrible sound.
Vzurk confirmed Grandmaster rank.
Vzurk confirmed best.
That's the music he's listening to. That's why he's bodying everyone.
Rashido.
And now he's got to face the final boss. Who is playing as the final boss.
No, it's Lord Problem X.
He's going to face Lord Problem X.
The final boss.
No, that's Reinhardt.
He is
Lord Problem.
Okay, yeah. I can see it.
Right.
Yeah, this is ridiculous. Nah, I'm telling you, Vzurk.
Vzurk.
Street Fighter Vzurk.
Vzurk. Shoutouts to Vzurk, man. MVP of the day. Gonna have to face now the final boss, the real deal.
Vzurk with the V triggers, boy.
Right, guys. Genki Dama for Vzurk.
I think he's actually 100% win hit ratio on V-trigger activation.
I think so.
I don't think anyone's blocked
it. No, I blocked one.
You blocked one?
I am the best.
Okay.
I'm confirmed best.
Confirmed the best. Why is this not you sitting here?
Because I'm confirmed second best after Vzurk, obviously. Oh, man. All right. Let's go back. Sonic. Oh, nice one. Starts. Opens it.
Okay. Everyone is behind Vzurk right now.
Everyone.
In the world.
Yeah, everyone. No one wants to see problem getting gassed.
Again.
Ooh!
Sonic!
The damage!
Nice. V reversal. Yeah,
that was plus and he got hit anyway.
Yeah,
ooh!
If he did a jab.
Yeah.
Right. Let's go. He explained stomp.
What a damage.
Look at the damage. Add up.
Ooh! I hate Bison.
Wow, those dashes into just light kicks.
Dashing them, dude. Alright, let's go Vzurk. Nice.
Yeah,
jump.
Very, very good.
That was in front.
That was hard to see, actually.
Yeah. Counter. Oh, too far. And
huge damage and stun.
Maximum damage. Oh,
drops his combo. How do you drop?
How do you drop SF5 combos?
How can he drop?
How? I'm sorry. Phenom sweep TM.
Alright, now this could be over right now.
Oh, and again!
And everyone is getting hit by this. Everyone is getting hit by that.
Man gets hit all the time. All the freaking time, man.
and this can all be prevented if you just meet him.
Yes, but why meet him? You know, like, man's not on the halal meat anymore. Oh, nice sweep.
Yeah,
first
very
counter.
Nice. Yeah. Yeah.
This is why actually I believe it's better to backdash against Bison than tech throw, because his crush counter will be less.
Yes.
Less destroying. You,
less devastating.
Because obviously, like, teching against Bison is deep, man. Yeah, I don't know how to do that. Alright, see.
Oh, okay, but he does have V-trigger. He does it again.
Okay.
This time, problem.
Final
blocks.
Block.
Cross
block.
Up, though. that combo is over here. What the hell?
Oh, I'm getting damage.
No? Way, no, he didn't. I thought he had bar. Yeah. No, he didn't.
No V-rolls are possible. Oh, counter. Does it again. Nice one. It's... Okay, dash in and throw. Dash in and throw. No! Oh my god, Vzurk really close. Hurry. What? Problem.
Scary.
Both of them. Oh, and did not get... Couldn't he crouching?
Look at that smile.
Oh man, couldn't he crouching fierce that?
Yes. No, he could have done
like
crack,
the crouching
crash medium,
that medium or
yeah,
fierce.
Yeah, that would have totally
medium,
been
right?
That.
Yeah.
But you
remember Rashid's one beat, and that's the same animation. So
yeah,
it's a similar.
It's a risk though, because if he doesn't devil's reverse and he mistimes it for whatever reason, he's just gonna get bodied by the stomp. So he has to like see the devil's reverse and then do it. You
okay.
Know?
So yeah. Some reaction, really good.
Steal some meter.
Steal your life. Ooh. Oh,
look
and
at
the
this! And this damage is gonna
stun,
add up.
Stun. Oh,
no,
again!
Drops his
combo. Vzurk, please.
You can't drop anything.
We are
problem.
Playing Street Fighter V. They made the execution easy, so you don't drop stuff. Don't drop stuff. Oh, nice block from.
Nah, he's starting to wise up now. I'd like to see Vzurk if he's gonna do that. At least do the behind one this
yeah,
time.
Yeah, I was about to say you have to change it a bit. Okay, block. No.
Yeah.
No anti. I would like to see an anti on the devil reverse. Problem probably found what to abuse. No crash counter on this.
Oh wow. So Problem fully aware that the I thought I was gonna say there. Never mind.
Fully aware
yeah,
of something.
Of something. Fully aware of something.
Yeah, definitely agree with
no, that's what I was gonna say. He's fully aware that the devil's reverses are like so plus. That's why he's pressing like the stand medium punch afterwards.
Yeah.
You know, that's 7-frame startup, but it doesn't matter because
but that's plus 1 million.
Yeah, right? It's plus infinity, so do whatever you want.
plus one Nespresso, you know.
Nice.
Look at the damage.
Look at the damage, and he's close to stun right now.
Really close to stun. Nice. Gets out. Ooh, man's ready. Yeah. To be honest, Alvira, I was talking to Vzurk earlier, and like we were playing, and I was asking him things like, is that plus? Is that minus? And he actually didn't know.
Oh
like,
wow.
He hasn't studied frame data. And he told me I have to check like because I explained him some stuff about frame data and like I really have to check like you guys and I'm like you need to. Especially like Bison.
Yeah,
I think like
sure.
He has a feeling of when to hit or not. But
yeah,
having
yeah,
the
yeah,
actual
yeah.
number behind it is beneficial of your understanding of the game. So
he's trying to do like really late throw.
To beat Begdash?
I guess.
Is it?
Wow. Bison.
What's happening with Sengan? Why is Sengan hating on me, man? What have I done wrong? What?
Wow, man.
I don't know, man. If you're unhappy, come here, take the mic, innit? CBDC. Baby boys.
So Problem is on his fourth
his
bracket reset point.
Tournament.
Right now.
On confirmed lordship point. About to be called Sir Problemix.
About to...
Man's gonna upgrade to Sir.
Okay, just... Wow. Already got a hefty life lead right now.
Yeah.
And when Bison has a life lead, it's so hard to take it back from him.
Especially. Because he has damage, has everything.
Right, uses the V-trigger at the last second. No, no juggle.
Yeah.
Nice okay, one. And now here we go. Yeah.
Vzurk.
Tournament point for Problem.
Vzurk a little bit not ready for the final boss. Was ready for everyone, but then you meet that final boss and realize you have to grind more and get more level.
Yeah.
Level up.
Nice. His buttons are really. Oh, good juggle.
Ooh.
Look at this.
Nice.
He's giving Problem a taste of his own medicine with those crush counter combos.
Exactly. Look at the damage, man. Ooh,
oh,
that was a nasty mix up.
He went for some tricky mix ups.
Yeah, I think he can't meet it after that, though.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, that will work into flame into stomp and look at the stun and damage adding up.
Oh
nice. Wow.
Oh.
Okay, props to Problem for blocking that because he dashed it like the
that
same
time.
That
was a nice block, but then buttons were pressed. Right, let's see. Can Vzurk nice. Pull out the adaptamentation?
Okay.
Nice. Confirm from problem.
Yeah, good stuff. Combos off the lights. That's Street Fighter 4 throws, ladies and gentlemen.
What a range. Oh.
Okay. Problem.
Had time to block after whiffing. Nice one.
Problem's really paying attention to which side he's doing it on now.
Yeah. No vigorous up
above.
Okay. Finally
does it late, yeah.
Oh, nice jump in. And problem really close from wrapping this up. Has everything. Has the Krieg or R to wrap this up. Just needs one opening and then he can chip him out.
Nash is actually minus 6 on his overhead, guys.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, he was ready. Yeah,
what?
Yeah. That was so sick.
What a reaction.
Problem was ready. He saw it coming. And now he claims his fourth in a row.
What
bracket
a reaction.
Reset. Wait, hang on a second. Has this guy won every Street Fighter 5 tournament he's entered so far?
No, because the first bracket reset was won by Ryan Haruto.
Of course. Ryan. Of course.
So, right, problem. He's coming over.
Congratulations. Wait.
Obviously coming over. Look at the guy was like one frame later. He's there like, yeah, I won. You know, good stuff. Four wins in a row.
Man took it.
Who will take this guy throne? Who will take this guy's dictatorship? Man is setting up his tyranny.
I don't think anybody can knock this guy off right now.
Lord Problem. I think, let's be real, right?
Lord Problem.
He's being gassed, calling himself Lord Problem, but getting someone gassed. Needs to strip him off this title.
I thought it was Vzurk's night. Yeah. I thought that would be the one chance.
Yeah. Shout outs to Bison being low cheer, according to Phenom, you know. Shout outs to Bison being bad, yeah. Anyway, guys.
Bison confirmed terrible.
Yeah. Thank you all for watching. That was another sick bracket. I mean,
it was
we had
really
like
fun.
Around 50,
yeah.
50 players.
It's good. If we can keep like around 50, that's awesome.
I like all the new faces I'm seeing. I'm seeing people I have never seen before playing. So like, it's pretty cool. Let's see who is going to be able to strip Problem off his title. And for now, the most important is going to be this weekend. Obviously, final round.
Final round, man. Oh,
all these guys. Kazunoko, Tokido, Bonchan, Fudo. Dako, Shaohai, Infiltration, Zian.
I think this is going to be the first time where we actually see like the proper current state
that's
of the
be,
game.
Yeah, that's going to be the very good snapshot of the game status
right now.
Yes, you know. So,
and it's going to be exciting.
See. Yeah. Guys, shout outs to all of those watching. See you very soon, Jester. Shout outs to all of those watching. Shout outs to you, Tarant. Always a pleasure to
you too, man.
To go on
of
that
course.
Like commentary grind.
Yeah, it's a lot of fun, man.
It's time for us to go run and hopefully get the last train. I think I'm gonna have to get night bus boys, man.
Yeah, I'm
shout
gonna
out
be
to night bus.
Heading back.
Right, and shout out to being wrecked at work tomorrow.
Yeah.
But that's how we play.
It's whatever, man. You
that's
know,
the game we
as
play.
As long as we can keep doing this awesome weekly, you know, that's what counts.
I chose that life. Alright, quick story before we leave. L.I. Joe was at Barrel Circuit yesterday, right? Barrel Circuit finishes really late, obviously, like 2 or 3 a.m. He then drove back to Long Island where he lives, which is like an hour and a half away, and slept half an hour in his car, and then went to work.
I saw
that's dedication.
I saw some tweets actually, like Flux as well or something like that. Like they both got like bodied. Yeah. Yo, what's going
shout-outs
on,
shout-outs to L.I. Joe.
Man,
and shout-outs to all the guys motivated. I hope to see you here next week. And in the meantime, see you on Twitter, ZDamascus.
Tyrant_UK.
Follow us, follow an Equal Media. Shout outs to them for obviously always having such nice tournaments around, all offering us venues and games.
Yeah, putting in work behind the scenes. You don't see much of them, but big thank you to those guys for
thank you to
making
Rich
it possible.
And Aggie.
And Man Like Aggie.
Man Like Aggie, you know? Shout outs to. Shout outs to Man Like Aggie.
Yeah, the emotes. Come on, the emotes. Look at this godlike Damascus emote.
Look, that emote. Shout outs to Aggie for those emotes, guys. Those emotes are Aggie's work. So tweet Aggie, obviously.
But yeah,
alright, guys.
And J-Mad as well.
And
yes,
J-Mad.
Yes,
shout outs to J-Mad.
You.
Double team.
Yeah. Alright, guys. Have a good night.
Yeah.
All and see you very soon for either Teleport Powered Games Online or Bracket Reset.
Or stream chat. Final round this weekend. Check
see
it out.
You all soon, guys. Have a good night.
See ya.
As always, thank you to the commentary team, being Damascus, Tyrant, Jammers, and who else was down there? Even I jumped in for a while. Yet again, another bracket reset is done. It is after midnight, naughty. It's meant to end at 11:30. Guys, make sure you check out Kinetiquettes. You know all about them. Also, this is a real gem. This is by EB Charlie. Now, this is about the real FGC. So you guys will be able to relate to this. Quillen is trying to be the best Street Combat player in the world. He teams up with his friend Ataro and his friend Penelope. Hold on, what's going on? There you go. And he's just going through real life, playing games. He's down his local gaming bar, Button 6. This comic comes out every Monday at 10 a.m. GMT. It's really cool, actually. You know what I mean? You can really relate to it. Something, there's a cameo by Ryan Hart. There you go. There's the main cast. So, guys, make sure you get onto taptastic.com/series/button6 and follow EB Charlie on Twitter for everything that's going on. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Richard. This is another bracket reset. Sorry for the late start. But, you know, we're trying out some new cameras, some new lighting. We're getting there. We're bringing you GGs every Thursday, live and direct. That's right, every Thursday, we're back, and we're not going to move. Live and direct from Meltdown's King's Cross. Guys, I'm going home. Peace.